episode the next. We have restarted. The spider
dying.
Glands are at the bottom. There you go.
Oh, grass. Dying. Right, I don't... Where's my backpack?
Where's the
I don't know, I must have left my backpack down.
You don't need ash. You need to put your log suit on and pigskin helmet if you have it. And you just need grass plus the spider gland.
I lost my backpack.
It's at the top level of the survival.
Dang it.
Oh, there's a backpack
need
down
grass
by the
my...
still fuzzy.
Okay. Well, it's all just basic stuff. I guess I don't really need anything out of it that badly.
You should be able to see your backpack on the map.
Yeah, it's just way back down there.
Not even worth
Thank
going back
you.
For.
Now I'm going insane.
Okay, well. Let me pick up stuff. Oh.
I need to...
I'm missing a lot of stuff now. I guess you have it all.
I have a lot of stuff of yours that I can get back once we get to safety.
Okay. Can you boost up this fire?
I can...
Rocks, 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 rocks.
It would? Something? Alright, what time is it? Let's go from this fire to the next one once your thermal stone is...
It's ready.
Ready? Okay. Let's do this! Hey, you glow. You have your thermal stone. You glow. Okay, I still have the, oops. Where am I going here? There we go.
Uber, do you have some of that, papyrus?
Yep. I have 18.
There you go. Okay, now I can make a whole bunch of these, probably. Oh, if you need the healing cells, I see.
I think it's too long of a run for us to make it to the,
Yeah, it's
base.
Yeah, going segments. We made the whole thing and we about died, so.
Yeah, so we're at the further north. But. Oh, I don't have any rocks anymore. I guess I used a lot of them, but.
You only make one booster shot from all that stuff.
Ah, yes, thank you. Wait, what do you need for the booster shot? That you're missing?
I mean, I had enough to make one. They're very expensive.
What do they actually need? What is it?
Stingers,
oh,
paper.
Yeah, it's three of the paper.
Yeah.
Which is 12.
Yeah. Exactly. It's a ton.
Tannis, you picked up mine though, right?
I have 21.
Yeah.
Okay, that's something.
Yeah.
Might
mine
have been
max.
More harm than good.
Well, the two of us dying to other stuff was probably the more harm than good part. Canis,
yes.
You don't have any gold on you, do you?
I have 7.
Oh, here. Oh, well, actually, can you... I guess I can't give it to you. Can you give me a stick and the gold? I've already made one of these. Okay, that's good. Bing! Okay. Here. There you go, walking stick. Make you run faster.
Yay, run faster.
I'm gonna chop down another tree while we're here.
Making sure the fire stays lit. I'm scaring these things away.
Okay, yeah, so that whole surviving 100 days thing, huh?
Yeah, well, we need healing now. I'm at 29 health.
Yeah, my max is probably about 60.
I think mine is 70.
Okay.
Though I think the better plan is we should get the best person to go and get reeds and not stop.
Well, yeah, we're never supposed to stop.
But I think there's just too many people. If we all go together, there's too much risk of somebody getting killed.
Well, there shouldn't be, because tentacles should never hit you. If you keep moving.
Yes, but some of us aren't as good a player as you.
Hold the button down! Keep running! But yeah, I mean, there's only so many reeds around, so yeah. Alright, ready? On!
Okay, what are we doing now? That was a spectacular failure.
Well, we're coming back with more reeds, so we'll need more booster shots.
Okay, I'll make those. There's already plenty, but I'll make more.
The booster shots?
Yeah. Oh, no, the healing cells.
Yeah.
Those two.
I think we have enough.
Of healing cells? I'm making a whole bunch.
Yeah, yeah, we have enough stuff for making a lot.
Go, what's that?
That's another reason to get the... Well, it's gonna say it's another reason to get the bees going, but no, that actually also requires stuff. Can you make a fire, Canis?
Just stop moving.
Oh. Oh. Well, yeah, that works too. Cool. Mart. SMRT. You're good. Trade off. Thermal stone. I was freezing to death. Okay, we're almost back to base. Can somebody make sure there's a fire?
Yeah, yes. Please make sure there is fire.
Left or right to Canis. Canis to the right.
Hey. Here for you guys.
Ah, fire! Okay, I will need that and that. Make myself a new hat. Probably should not have gone there without that. Without a new one.
Healing salves, please. I have 7 health.
Yeah.
They're up in the chest by the sign.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Right in here.
Lots and lots.
There you go. I'll need one. We have a ton of sticks, right?
Yeah. Yes.
I'm gonna make myself a new pickaxe. Oh, thank you.
We don't have any cooked food, though.
Yeah, we can cook them.
Can we pick these berries? No.
Might as well at this point.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna move them when it comes spring, so.
I'm just gonna do it then.
Oh. Are we seriously out of stone? Or does somebody have a lot?
Probably. I've got 10 on me. That was for backup thermal stones. We don't
really
need it now.
I have some here.
I'm gonna put it back in the top chest. Alright.
Here's a whole bunch. I'm eating my berries! Stop it!
Okay, so reset yourself. Backpack. Get rid of stuff out of your inventory.
Oh, Fuzzy, I have a torch
link, which
is yours.
Yes.
We have that.
It's a completely new torch. Stop eating all my berries!
Okay, so booster shot we need.
My maximum health is 70, so whoever has less than that can have it.
Reeds?
I mean, mine's gonna be about the same.
Still need the reeds, though. Okay, thank you. Those. Do we have any spider salves left? Or is it all gone? Spider glands?
All gone.
I just gave you some.
Oh, okay. I was just wondering because the healing chest was lacking them. Alright. Yeah, I think we just used a ton of stuff. A ton of rocks out of all that. Okay, so do you guys have any reeds left?
There's a couple, there might be a couple, literally two, left in one of those chests.
Yeah, I already grabbed that. Nope, that's it. So, I've got enough to make 2 booster shots. That's useful. Alright, so what's your max? I've got probably 60.
I have 70.
Uber?
I think I might have just made multiple lasagna.
Oh, you haven't died yet? I haven't died yet.
Mm. Hey, look, I was being quiet for a reason.
Okay. I'll take one. My max is up there. I guess. Fuzzy, what's yours?
My max? Probably around 60 or 70. It's hard to say. But I'm only at 50 right now.
There you go.
Oh, okay. Be here.
I'd give it to Canis,
okay.
But.
I can't fight well anyway, so it's not worth it.
I'm not.
Eh. Yeah, it's more of a question of we need to find another swamp with more stuff. I'd say we need better equipment, but the problem is we don't have a massive source of nightmare fuel. So while I can make more nightmare fuels types or dark swords, it won't last very long. And well, frankly, somebody's gonna go insane.
I'll volunteer.
I'm sure you will.
Alright, I gotta see what kind of food I can scrounge together here. If I feed some of this monster meat, feed the bird.
We have five.
Then we can make bacon and eggs.
We have a bunch of rabbits, so
we have a bunch of rabbits.
Oh.
Jerky and horses.
Yeah. So, so we don't have any fruit left really, so we need bacon and eggs.
Okay, I shall be re-prepared for fighting. Soon,
two early. Eggs. Is it two eggs, one?
Two eggs, one monster jerky, one not
regular.
Yeah, one regular jerky, okay. or rabbit, whatever. Just don't put a veg in it.
Here's another egg, Fuzzy.
Thank you.
The fuzzy egg.
I think for the next fight, I'm gonna keep those on me. Yup. Oh, I have an idea.
Great.
So, a couple of you guys can't fight very well.
Yes.
But, that doesn't mean we can't give you something to help be supportive in your destruction. Oh, even better. Hey, Canis.
What?
Heavy Wonder Stick.
Oh, cool.
Nice. So that's an ice. That's an ice staff that you have now. It takes a different number of shots with the ice staff to make something freeze. So usually it's one, maybe two. If something is frozen, do not hit it again. Otherwise, it'll wake up. Or be ready. Basically, only hit it after you're ready to kill, I guess, is more my point. But frozen things will only be frozen for a little bit. But on that note, we have enough of this stuff.
We should probably be prepared for incoming dogs.
Yeah. Working on it.
Oh, you're giving me one of these? Ooh, a fire staff.
No, you guys got fire staff.
Ooh,
what are Canis will freeze, you two can burn.
Okay.
Do not use the fire staff when near base.
Okay.
Or
fuzzy
stuff.
I just wanted to
like that.
I just wanted to hold it for a second.
I will also have a fire staff. Do not use it near base.
What are we gonna kill?
This is for long range slaughter, so you know, if dogs come at you,
okay,
take a shot at them.
Okay.
Or if we go walrus hunting,
do we want to go hunt the other walrus camp?
Why do we have three thermal
guns?
Can
try to find the koala.
Yeah, well. Okay.
At some point, we should get more traps.
If Canis freezes something, don't attack it if there's a pack of stuff around. Just let it be frozen.
Right.
And, you know,
pick
deal with other
targets.
Stuff. It's a way to prevent things from hitting you.
It's
like
really when I get swarmed
spider
that I
debris
just
from up north, right?
Can't handle it.
Yeah. For other stuff.
I'm full of emptiness.
Yeah. For
I
other stuff,
the
for the fire stick.
Do you need food?
Yeah, I need food, actually.
There's a couple bacon and eggs.
No.
We have empty spots in the rabbit chest yet?
And I have two.
Probably not.
I have two meals now. I guess that's enough.
And a murder a few of them though, so we can jerky them.
Okay,
the top
right,
list
might
getting
be
murdered.
Worthwhile to make a couple more bacon eggs.
I'm
yeah.
gonna need something to eat fairly quickly.
Alright,
yeah,
I'm gonna,
okay.
I'll just grab
I'm
a
keep
chest
doing that then. We don't have much choice. I mean, we could eat morsels, but this is better, so.
Yep. I put some morsels in the chest so that we can get stuff. Oh yeah, do not make honey nuggets. Yeah, what a waste.
But the honey, yeah, the honey can be used for healing as well, can't it?
Yeah, but we need peppers for that.
Yeah.
I've got, okay. We got two of those. You need the monster meat for the bacon and eggs, though. Don't, don't put the jerky away.
Yep. I don't have enough eggs.
Well, I can give you a couple. How many eggs do you have?
Durian you can use.
Zero now. I'm gonna go make some more.
Doop 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 doop. Yoink. Got one more egg too. Alright. What do you have in here? You need monster jerky in that one.
Yeah. Yes, please. Got it?
It's in there somewhere.
Okay. I got it. Did you okay. Yep.
Okay, Canis? You need food?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Where are you?
I went exploring. I'll be back in a minute.
Okay. Like, where'd you go? Okay, so make sure you have your...
How did I get two thermal stones?
People keep...
Everybody has a thermal stone. You get one. You get five. I would... Oh yeah, put away extra tools that you aren't using. So you have more space. Okay, so I want to go track down the other two walrus camps.
Okay.
So if people would like to come with me, taking on the walrus camp, first things first, kill the stupid dogs. Or...
Can I shoot them with the fire staff?
Yeah, well, you can. Just, they're going to come right at you, so that might cause problems. Do not shoot the big walrus with the fire staff more than once. Otherwise,
you won't get the stuff.
Yeah, it'll just get flamed up. Although I think the walrus tusk might survive, but I wouldn't want to lose the hat that way. So I would suggest, I've got one sleep dart, so I can use that on the walrus. But for the dogs, you can, flame them up or freeze them. Canis, I would use the ice staff on the little walrus and the big walrus.
Okay.
But not on the cold dogs, because I think it takes multiple shots to get the cold dogs frozen, because, well, they're cold dogs. So I think that's kind of bad. Yeah, you just have to be careful of, Space just do.
What?
I don't know what you just did. You're winging. Yeah, we just have to be careful. Now, when we go to get rid of the beefalo herd, feel free to just mass fire the beefalo herd. But the other two beefalo, the other two camps for the walrus camps are over on the other side of the pig village.
Where we were last time.
Yeah. I don't know if those two had gone that far over.
No, they haven't.
Well, I found one of them because we were doing the pig hunt and it ran right into a walrus camp.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Yep, that's where we're... I'm going to take some healing salves.
Yeah, I got...
Should everybody take a telltale heart, maybe, or a couple of
those? Everybody should have one on you.
Right, I got to make... Are we all out of healing salves?
I've got two.
Okay, so... I'm in the dark.
So, here, I'll give you one.
Okay. Well,
for emergencies! So don't put it in your backpack.
Okay.
Oh yeah, and the telltale heart, everybody should go up and grab one, so that we each have one. Just do not put it in your backpack, leave it on your bar, that way when you have your log suit on, you don't have to find your backpack to bring somebody back. Just in case you run away from your backpack. So we are getting magical fires and magical other stuff.
I have a 2% spear.
Yeah, okay, so up your spear. Do I even have a spear anymore? No, I made a bunch of spears
There's
to make all those staves.
In one of the chests over to the, yeah. to the right.
And I can make another one. Yeah, I made all the staves, but I forgot about that. Oops. I don't even know which one of these is mine anymore.
That
one's 50%, so that's definitely not mine.
Doesn't matter that much.
I made a new one, 100%er. Alright. Are we ready to go while we're scenting?
Who knows?
We'll find out.
We have ranged weaponries now.
Yeah, that should help.
Yes.
Or hurt.
Yeah. We should also kill off all the pigs in the village again. Because our pig butt supply is fairly low. But do not use fire. If you have a fire staff, you are not allowed using it.
I have a lighter. Can I use that?
No. What's this 38%er? I don't want that either. 50%. So, somebody else has my actual thermal stone.
I have a 75% one here.
Put your hat on.
Oh, yeah. Hat! Keep the warmth! Okay,
run.
So Canis is with me. I guess,
I'm coming too.
You're gonna bring him? I don't even know where Chester went.
He's
behind
us.
You.
He's bouncing.
He's way behind us.
Bippin' and a boppin'.
Yep. Alright.
Getting distracted.
Yep. Wait, for Canis, yeah, because now we have two walking sticks, so.
Stop and smell the koala.
We get a couple more, then everybody has them, and we're all super speedy. And I guess the other reason we should slaughter the pig village anyways is not just pig butt, but get real food. There are some evil flowers. I guess the totally normal trees are spawning around here. Wow, that's a lot of level 3 spider dens. That is a lot. Oh yeah, we kind of accidentally burned down the whole place at one point. Alright, go on, Kenneth.
Hey, pigs. And spider den next to the pigs.
Up.
We're going
up. Yeah, we're going up. There are...
Up.
A lot of level 3 spider dens. Oh, here we go. Be prepared.
Be prepared.
Okay, I'm gonna... Okay, I put the big guy to sleep. And then somebody flamed him.
Oh, well...
The problem with the big guys, you have to freeze them or put them to sleep so that put them to sleep or freeze them so that you can attack them because he will always run away. Can you freeze a little guy? One more.
Ryan, how do I do it? Do I just click on him?
Left click on him.
Got a big meat and a blow dart and.
Oh, that's not gonna end well.
Can we get a fire going?
Yeah.
Hey, where's the thermos? Oh.
Oh, never mind. Run!
Oh, yeah, ow. Guys, get out of there.
Run. Super speed. Woo! Run. Leave the little guy. I guess he doesn't really matter so much.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he died.
I boomerang him in the face.
Okay, yeah. Because, yeah, the walruses themselves, you have to,
Go.
I've got a fire over here.
Okay.
But there's a stupid little spider picking on Chester. Jerk. Ooh, freezing. Alright. Is everybody over here?
Yeah,
people left their backpacks.
A little bit.
Yeah,
yes.
I got two blue gems.
Okay, good. Two blue gems means two more freezing staffs. I thought it said no flame versus the walruses.
Yeah, well, plus he doesn't.
I never listen.
Yeah.
What?
No flames. He should only be either sleep darted or frozen so that we can get close enough. Because he will constantly run away. So you have to freeze them and then walk in and hit them.
I used the freeze staff on the little one and he didn't freeze.
You have to use it a couple times.
I used it like 4 times.
Yeah, some of them are harder to freeze than others. And that's the end of the episode, though.
Yay.
Bye, everybody.